Mayor Rossi states the position of his administration.
I must insist, first, that law and order shall prevail. Second, that those desiring to furnish the people of San Francisco with the necessities of life must be permitted to do so without hindrance. Third, that the municipal government must continue to function. The general public must and shall be served. I again appeal to the interested parties to permit the President's Arbitration Board to settle the controversy which besets us.